that little turbulence.
Once you hit the ground, head straight to the designated convergence point. Got it?
I'm late.
It's time. Let's move out.
What about Cooper?
Forget him. Time's up.
Wait! You okay, Regina?
Where's Gail?
I don't know. Haven't heard a word from him. What's he doing? Finally! You know, I had a really bad feeling about this mission. All things considered, it could have been a lot worse.
That's odd. Something must have those animals spooked.
Thank you.
like a tree and get out of here.
You naively called me a devil before. But if you think about it, you know who the true devil is.
I don't understand, Gale. Why didn't you tell us?
I can only guess that the two of you were too clean to be trusted by the top brass.
And what about you?
I didn't want to put either of you in danger. What you didn't know couldn't hurt you.
This has all been quite enlightening, but can we go now?
You're right. Let's go, Gale.
And this is the reward for a lifetime of service to the government. Sad, isn't it?
Let's go.
Let's go then.
Skin bag the same way.
We'll be right back.
Kirk must be after the stabilizer.
Why did you let him go?
I'm finally beginning to understand him. He's a professional, first and foremost. It's the only way he operates.
You're right. And it's up to me to do my part as well. I'll make sure everything's ready to go as soon as you get back.
You got your man, Gale.
Yes, he seems to have made it his mission to make my life miserable.
Gale, I found a heliport on the way here. Our escape will be quicker if we use it instead.
Fine. Thanks for the disc, Doc.
Disc?